There is a reason this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, I got a feeling we're going to see something we have never seen before on Monday Night Raw.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
When you talk about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE. But since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker.
And his
phenomenal.
From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles, champion.
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
I'm so glad to finally have the honor to call one of AJ Styles' matches. No one ever thought he'd ever make it here to WWE. But now, here the phenomenal one is, ready to compete on Raw.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Ducks under.
Great elevation. Up in the fireman's carry.
Into a sidewalk.
Look at this.
Young gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Oh boy.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Up. Ushiguroshi.
No doubt about that one.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Boom.
Now back to the ring.
What's AJ Styles gonna do with this?
Who knows?
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is really feeling the pressure. Oh, man, AJ Styles is in real trouble.
Oh, he dodges out of the way.
Styles is going up.
Look out!
Shooting star!
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
One, two.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Oh, what impact!
And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Dropkick!
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Well, that's one way to surprise an opponent.
Shoulder tap.
Here's a cover. One easily kicks out of that one.
AJ always makes the South proud, and tonight is no exception.
Nasty impact.
Got the shoulders down.
Kick out at 2-1.
That may have been a slow count.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Styles rolls through.
Specifically targeting the leg.
That has got to be it.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
He's in trouble.
lands this, and he is done.
When this guy's on, look out. I don't know how much more damage one...
There's the pin. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Oh, wow.
We may be looking at a power bomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Ducks up.
Pele kick!
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love this.
Step through.
Styles clash. Games. Will he be victorious?
One, 2, 3.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal AJ.
We knew he might make an appearance tonight. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Ooh, just dropped. Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, my gosh.
Beautiful technique.
This one's over, guys.
Cesaro is in position. Step through. There we go. Sharpshooter.
That should do it. AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can say that again, Saxton, but I don't hear you talk.
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 140 pounds, Drake Maverick.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Cicada!
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, what impact. Here he goes. Is he done? And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Harsh impact. Seeing Kara in a precarious situation.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Suplex. misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Oh, there's the old stump puller leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
What's the next move for Sin Cara to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Uh-oh. You gotta believe this one's over.
Penny predicament.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
What a drop kick right to the back.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
If his opponent somehow...
He might have just ended this.
Sin Cara,
he's got him covered.
One, two. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank. Not yet. He lariat.
I think this is the beginning.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Sin Cara just too fast.
Sin Cara showing signs that it could be ending soon.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
Oh, clothesline!
That might have grounded Sin Cara for good.
Just some great execution right there.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, a knee! Lights out. He's looking at it. Neckbreaker!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Dodges a bullet there. This is it.
That might have grounded Sin Cara if
he could do it here.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Trey Maverick.
And that's a win to start off the night.
That's the type of...
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
He better be careful. It looks to me like he's one big move away from losing this match.
Nice job getting out of the counter here. Got the reversal.
Nailed it.
He might have it.
Man, what impact.
Can he finish him off here?
Hey, Michael.
Corey.
What?
It's glow time!
I'm surprised you enjoy this much, Saxton, seeing as how you're afraid of the dark.
Making her way to the ring, from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
Lowe's like having a night fight, so it's okay.
Naomi's one of the most respected superstars in all of the women's division.
One of the most athletic superstars in the history of WWE.
A former pro basketball cheerleader, professional dancer, Naomi can do it all from bell to bell.
And one of the most fun and exciting entrances in all of WWE.
How can you not bob your head, Corey, when Naomi comes out? How can you not get lost in the moment?
Go ahead, Naomi, get it, girl!
I'm an unbiased broadcaster, Saxton.
Or just a grump.
The lady of NXT is here.
Sit up straight, Saxton.
Okay, I am.
And her opponent, from Paris Island, South Carolina, the WWE Women's Champion, Lacey Evans.
A former Marine who trained in NXT while raising her daughter, Lacey Evans, is ready to grab the spotlight.
Well, Lacey Evans has an incredibly impressive resume. I just don't like how she looks down on everybody.
Well, she's better than you, Saxton. What would you expect?
That is true statement.
She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
You know what I like about her? She's approaching this match the same as she would if the title was on the line.
Oh, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, nasty impact.
Uh-oh.
I had a feeling this might happen.
She's starting to sweat a bit, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
She goes for the cover.
No, they're not done yet, not even close.
She's a warrior, guys.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
Oh, drop kick!
Right on the money. She's beginning to take some heat here. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
She's absolutely off her game right now, and if she doesn't get it together, her night's gonna be over. Look at her go!
Trouble now.
By no means.
Incredible! Lacey Evans connected with a match-ending move!
Good night!
And Naomi pops the shoulder up.
Tried for it early.
Oh!
Oh, man!
There it is. Oh, no! Someone called the orthodontist.
This could be it. Cover!
She kicks out of that one.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
On the shoulders here, and it could be a long way down from there.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Naomi is sizing up the situation.
Harsh impact! Oh, what a knee strike!
With the damage sustained by Naomi, she could be on her way out.
This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Beautiful technique.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
Will this be enough?
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Lacey Evans.
Big win here to start the show. If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Welcome to the Wasteland.
This is the kind of team that always enters an arena with their game faces on, always enters an arena focused to destroy what is ahead of them. And you're right, Corey. All it takes is that one big win to change their career trajectory.
I have been in the ring with these two individuals.
Here he is, one half of the Ascension Tag Team from Boston, Massachusetts.
Connor. Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
Showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing. Tags made. Partner on top.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Try to do differently at this stage to remain viable.
This tag team match. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Power bomb!
Victor clearly out of his element here. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested.
I guess that's not the case, though.
I don't think he should get up.
A running body press.
That should do it.
He's lining him up.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Ooh, what impact. Tag made.
I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Harsh impact.
But is it enough to put Victor away?
There's a pin now.
Big E is really feeling it now.
Big
pinfall victory.
referee here tonight.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.
Superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life, to your point, Corey, and now he is back in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
Just repeating what he says.
Corey, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Oh,
Beautiful technique. Nailed it.
Big splash.
Showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Bobby Lashley has a work ethic that is second to none, and it's easy to see where he learned that. He's the son of a drill sergeant and spent time in the Army himself.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
Can he? The shoulders are down.
And I can't believe this match is still going on.
He is not gonna go down without a fight, Michael.
Michael touched on Lashley's military background, and Sami Zayn should have done that research too. Instead, he questioned Lashley's service to his country, which, guys, was a pretty bad move for Zayn.
Yeah, it inspired a rage in Lashley we haven't seen before. The Dominator beat Zayn so bad, it put the former NXT champion on the shelf for nearly a year.
Thunderous slam.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This isn't his first rodeo.
The shoulders are down.
And an early kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
Looking for the win.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
One, two.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Side slam.
He looks absolutely exhausted.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's got him covered.
And EC3 easily getting the shot.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nasty impact.
That has got to be it.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
No, he reverses it.
Inside the ring.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Clothesline.
He might have it.
vertical suplex.
This one is over.
Look,
Spear!
But can he follow up here? He thinks he has it!
One, two,
barely at 2.5.
He's still in this.
He's lining him up. He looks for it once again. Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, he might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Ooh, what a jawbreaker.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Did you see the impact on that?
Wow.
Two.
And a kick out.
So resilient.
Lashley just barely got out of the way. Get in there, Lashley.
This is it. Not so fast.
On the boat impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
When this guy's on, look out.
Effectively using the knee.
Big backdrop.
Boom.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Comes up big with a reversal.
Lariat.
He's got the shoulders down.
An easy kick out there.
Too soon.
These superstars have tried everything.
They have something left in their arsenal.
They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Ooh, what a jawbreaker.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's going for the pin. One, two, three.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here is your winner,
No one was expecting this. What are his intentions for being out here?
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Crucial moment. Punch him with a knee right to the face.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And it's reversed.
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the Architect.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.